Thank you. go. Will they see another? Here's Van Bronckhorst. And Zambrotta. Now they're going to try their luck down the right. Emerson. Michel Salgado. Here's Fabio Cannavaro. 15 minutes into the first half. And they still have possession here. Emerson. Cassano. Steals the ball. They're on the attack. Further forward, they still have possession here. Ronaldinho and Edmilson.
This player's got great skill with his delivery.
Shot comes off the keeper's gloves and out of play. It's a corner.
They'll battle for this in the middle. Tries again. Edmilson. Superb combination here.
It's not a bad looking ball.
Here's Edmilson. And Jarby keeps the ball in a very promising position. Traps the ball neatly. He's on the rampage. Got behind the fullback.
Still on the run.
Move on here. And Van Nistelrooy. 5 minutes left in the first half.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
And Rockwell. Oh, really slack defending. Ball stolen from him. Dealt with a great expert. Forward with it. Jarby. hopefully in the right way.
What's your analysis of the game, Trevor?
Well, I know all that matters is the scoreline, but I think they need to make...
The second half kicks off, and we're hoping here for an enjoyable 45 minutes. Both managers are starting the second half the way they ended the first. Eto'o!
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. He's on the rampage.
Gets it in space.
To win possession.
The keeper didn't hang back, came forward and made the ball his.
Poor attempt at a pass.
The push forward gains momentum.
Thank you. is Eto. Still their ball, good attacking position too. Deco. Ronaldinho.
Great save, he did well there.
His left foot shot was well struck, but not good enough to beat the keeper. And Raul Emerson. Towards the right flank.
But the cross wasn't bad, but some quick reactions on that. Sent it out for
the corner. To the target in the middle. The keeper tidies up. And Beckham. The referee's whistle goes, and that's it. This was a one-sided game, and they've come away with an easy win.
What for you was the decisive factor, Trevor?
Well, I think the determination they can have wanted.
So that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match. My thanks go to Trevor Brooking for joining us.
Thanks, Peter. It was a great game.
And from us both, good afternoon.
Thank you.